Dr. Phoenyx, and today I'm going to be sharing a fitness tip that's going to help you guys achieve your weight loss goals in a much smarter way and keep you healthy overall. So first and foremost, when people first start out on an exercise program, especially if you're picking something that you love to do, it's only natural that people get really amped up and they want to exercise like every single day. They just want to hit it hard so they can get to their goals or so they can just enjoy the healthy living lifestyle overall. The only problem with this is if you are choosing exercises that are pretty high intensity or even moderate to high intensity, you could be putting your body at a detriment and doing a disservice to yourself as far as weight loss goes, because truth be told, exercising too much can actually make it harder for you to lose weight. And I know this sounds crazy, but bear with me. So to better explain why this is the case, I want you to think of exercise as stress on the body, because that's what exercise is. It's actually a form of stress. It's a form of good stress, but it's stress nonetheless. So when we put our body under this stress, our body releases certain hormones like cortisol, and cortisol is our main stress hormone. It's also a belly fat hormone. Cortisol also, when it's in elevated amounts for prolonged periods of time, it can affect muscle growth. So when people exercise for long periods of time and back to back to back in this type of protocol, so high intensity, think of something like doing really, really intense CrossFit day in and day out, back to back to back, you could actually be putting yourself at risk because you are now releasing cortisol for long periods of time, and you are also putting stress on your body overall, because exercise is like putting a wrecking ball to your body. Okay, let's think of it in this terms, because this is even more simple. When you exercise, it's like taking a wrecking ball to your body. You're breaking down the fat. Now, when we take this wrecking ball to our body, there's gonna be some collateral damage to our muscles as well. And during the rest phase, the rest and recovery phase, is actually when our body rebuilds itself to a leaner, fitter, stronger, healthier version of itself. That's why it's so important to get some rest after you exercise. Get some food, get some rest. This is during the time that your body is gonna rebuild itself. But if you are exercising constantly for prolonged periods of time, day in and day out, you're never giving yourself the opportunity to rest and recover. Therefore, your body's never getting a chance to rebuild itself, okay? So that's why it's very, very important to get some rest. And a very simple way to look at this is, let's say you are doing things like weightlifting, CrossFit, high intensity interval training. These are all awesome types of workouts. But what you need to do is have one day on and one day off. And during your off day, you don't have to completely, you know, turn into a couch potato. I'm someone that likes to exercise regularly, and if you are too, one simple way to do it is to have your on day where you do more intense exercise, and then on your off day, you can do some type of low intensity workout like walking or yoga. The key is just to keep it low intensity because you want to give yourself the opportunity to rest and recover. And also make sure during your off time to keep your diet in check, get lots of protein, lots of healthy fats, lots of nutrients to help rebuild your body, rebuild your muscles, so you can have a leaner, fitter physique overall. Okay, so that's what I wanted to share with this video. While exercise is awesome, remember, doing too much of it can actually make it harder for you to lose weight and have a toned, fit physique overall. So I hope this video was helpful to you. If it was, like it up. Now drop down in the comment section. I'm curious, what are your favorite workouts and what does your workout program look like? Are you taking off days, or are you someone who's maybe exercising a little bit too much and now you've probably realized this is probably why you're having a difficult time achieving your weight loss goals? Let me know down in the comments. As always, it was my pleasure. I'm Dr. Phoenyx, and I look forward to seeing you guys in another episode of my Fit411 very, very soon. Peace.